Hey guys, what's going on? It's Alex here. I just wanted to make a quick video showing you how to do a great sword to wake up and rise. This deck was found by our friend over at Frowning Gaming, so shoutouts to him. He does incredible guides and tutorials, so please be sure to check him out. I'll leave a link to his channel in the description below. So for those who are unaware, doing damage on a sleeping monster will actually be doubled. So instead of actually getting Toll 72, I think it was, I actually get this. What a big hit. So 2,545 damage is huge, right? So let's go ahead and show the setup. So for those who played Greatsword and World, the setup's actually going to be very familiar. It's just like one extra stop. But for those who are unaware, in World, what you do is you do this, you'd roll back, and then you'd be in the perfect space. But fortunately, when you do it here, it rolls a little bit over and like to the back, right? So you're not like far enough away. I'm going to go ahead and just show it. Show how unfortunately close we are. See, we do that and then we get it. So, what you actually need to do is very similar. I'll go ahead and just wait for this dizzy to wear off, just so nothing messes up. Alright, so let's go ahead and just dive right into it. So first, what you're going to do is you're going to hold your shield up like this. Very similar. Only this time, you're going to just step over, step back, and then roll. And that is it. You do this, and you will be consistently in the exact same position every single time. So we'll go and show it off. There we go. And boom. There you go. And that's how you do it. It's real easy. Alright guys, thanks for hanging out with me. I hope this short tutorial helps you kill more things. If you liked the video, let me know in the comments below. I'll be posting more Monster Hunter content in the future, so if you guys want to check it out, hit the subscribe button, then click on the little bell thing so you can be notified. And I hope everybody has a fantastic day.